since the season ended, you know, I got to go home for a bit, enjoy some time. Then there's just been, it's been a lot of fun. You know, I've been here in LA for a while, just writing with different writers and coming up with songs for my future album, and I'm really excited about them, so I can't wait to release them one day. I can't wait, first of all, to meet all the fans. I mean, they got us where we are. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them, so I'm excited to see them. And just to perform songs without being judged by four judges standing in front of us, full songs, like, it's gonna be awesome. My live set, obviously, is gonna have piano, and I think it's already out there that I'm doing my original song, so I'm really excited. And then just lots of fun songs that we can all dance to and have a good time. Guys, we are so excited for tour. We've been working and rehearsing hard. We can't wait to meet you all. You can be updated by all of us by our Twitter and our Facebook. Mine is at Angie Miller, and it's facebook.com/AngieAI12. So follow us and get connected, and we can't wait to see you.